A Book of Knowledge Show. What is an OISE teacher?
Welcome to the Book of Knowledge Show. I'm the Book of Knowledge. You got a question? I got an answer. Let's check in with an email. Okay, this one's from, not really sure if this is a boy or a girl. Registrar's Office. I wonder if their parents are post and principal. Get it, office? Okay, I better calm down. Killing myself here, and I'm a very old book. Let's get back to that email. All right, okay.
What is an OISE teacher?
Great question. Here's the
answer. OISE teachers
are up-to-date educators, yeah, that know how to read government documents like the
curriculum documents!
Personally, I think those documents need more pictures.
OISE teacher?
Create dynamic lesson plans that accommodate for all types of learners. It's all about equity, folks. Now, the word OISE is an acronym. Most people think it stands for the Ontario Institute for Studies in Education.
Wrong.
That's wrong.
Yeah, it's wrong. It's not right.
Wrong.
That's not what it stands for.
It's wrong.
OISE is a way of teaching. You create a curriculum-rich, accommodated lesson with media and hands-on learning for kids. They explore and learn, and when they understand the overarching message of the lesson, they say,
"Oh, I see."
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. OISE. Get it? Enough with the intro. Please welcome our first and only guest,
an OISE teacher.
Thanks for having me on the show. I'm a huge fan.
Of course you are. Now, how would you describe an OISE teacher?
OISE students are the teachers of tomorrow. We get to inspire and educate the next generation.
Sounds good. You know, this is a 3-minute show and we're running out of time. Got any insight you want to share?
Don't be afraid to let the students teach you. Learning together is what makes the teaching profession so magical.
Nicely said. Now, do you consider yourself an OISE teacher?
Yeah, I am an OISE teacher.
Time we have. We gotta go. I got a hot date with a librarian tonight. We're going out for fine dining alphabet soup. Like I need more words in me. Thanks for watching the Book of Knowledge Show. Tune in tomorrow for all day kindergarten.